Now, California wildlife officials say they have uncovered a rattlesnake trafficking operation.
Yeah, California Department of Fish and Wildlife sent us these pictures of the snakes. They say they were alerted to an Amador County man who was offering the snakes for sale. There's one of them right there. Investigators say the man was raising and selling the snakes for about a decade. They say the man was also raising non-native rattlesnakes. Game officers seized 59 snakes. The man was cited.